Kerala Blasters FC, Hero Indian Super League में कल शाम 7:20 पर Hero Indian Super League is presented by Hero Motocom in association with Maruti Suzuki and DHL. Watch Chennai Superstars versus Bengaluru Raptors today from 6:30 PM onwards live on the Star Sports Network and Hotstar. This broadcast is brought to you in association with Bridgestone Tire. Signature autograph banne se pehle, photograph poster banne se pehle. Now, chat banne se pehle. Aaj ke khiladiyon ko kal ke superstars banne se pehle. देखिए आईसीसी अंडर 19 क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप 17 जनवरी से 9 फरवरी दोपहर 1:15 पर सिर्फ स्टार स्पोर्ट्स 3 और हॉटस्टार पर चैंपियंस नहीं बनते. दिस ब्रॉडकास्ट इज प्रेजेंटेड बाय कोका कोला. वॉच द पीटीएम रणजी ट्रॉफी राउंड 7 बंगाल वर्सेस दिल्ली 27 जनवरी मंडे एट 9:20 AM लाइव ऑन द स्टार स्पोर्ट्स नेटवर्क एंड हॉटस्टार. ट्रू आगे होता क्या कभी बिना सोचे समझे पंगे लिए ये दिल दुखाएगा तो लाएगा पर मरहम भी यही लगाएगा. फुटबॉल ये सब कुछ है, ये है ट्रू is here. Watch your favorite players battle it out in the Premier Badminton League every day at 6:30 PM live on the Star Sports Network and Hotstar. This broadcast is brought to you in association with Bridgestone Tire.
Position and he just got his feet tangled up. Get down, see, he's got down too late. I feel sorry for the bowler in that situation, and here's another giveaway boundary. So Sri Lanka, after getting complimented for their efforts in the field, are just letting it go here. Now that's 6 runs in the last 2 balls they've handed to the Indian total. Down the ground, and Leo is happy to just trundle through for a single, really. In this occasion, he's probably just rushed it. That's another good shot. That's another very, very good shot. Dilshan shaking his head, I'm not surprised, and I think that last delivery was a reflection of the 2 misfields before. It's just a slower ball, but the length of the slower ball he's got wrong. It's just dragged it far too short and presented a half track that it was so easy to put away for 4. Inventive, how brilliant is that? Well, this is par for the course. In this day and age, all these young cricketers have been watching their heroes play these scoops, flicks over the keeper's head, 17 deliveries. He's enjoying batting in these closing overs. Boundaries flowing for this young man. He really is putting together an impressive performance here. Clearly a favoured shot for Veer, and there has to between the captain and bowler to where he sets his field. I feel that he needs to plug that gap. Fine leg needs to drop back and he needs to be very fine.
I'll just play you the other way around, shall I? What do? They got all the strikes in the book now.
Rishabh Pant comes to mind. A left-hander that's got all the skills and also got the confidence to play. Saying to myself, I'm waiting for him to play that shot.
Final delivery. Good last over. Very good last over from Dilshan. It yields 8 runs, 50 done and dusted. 297 for 4 is what India have ended up with. Jarrell unbeaten, 52 of 48 deliveries. And a lovely little innings from the left-handed Veer, 44 of 27. He certainly entertained and showcased all the skills that the modern-day batter has with scoops and drives and pulls and reverse sweeps. It really was a pleasure to watch. Gave them a great platform to work with. India does well, 59 of 74 deliveries. Saxena, I'd hate to say that it was a failure because he also looked a very fine player, as did Tilak and the captain. Well, I'm sure he's going to score many runs in this competition. 450 partnerships that ended up making 297 for 4. Sri Lankans, they toiled, and to be fair to them, they tried very hard. They were good in the field, maybe slipped up a little bit towards the back end. It was success for Amshi, and Ashian Daniel, the off spinner, really got some purchase in his first spell. Sri Lanka won the toss and said that they would field first. India got 297. So when we return, Sri Lanka, they'll need 298 to win.
सोचे समझे पंगे ले कि दिल दुखाएगा लाइक पर मैं हमें यही लगाएगा फुटबॉल ही सब कुछ है ये ट्रू
देखिए एटीके वर्सेस नॉर्थ ईस्ट यूनाइटेड एफसी इन इंडियन सुपर लीग में 27 जनवरी शाम 7:20 पर लाइव हीरो इंडियन सुपर लीग इज प्रेजेंटेड बाय हीरो मोटोकॉर्प in association with Maruti Suzuki and DHL.
Watch ICC Under 19 Cricket World Cup 2020, India versus New Zealand, today at 1:15 p.m. Live on Star Sports 3 and Hotstar.
This broadcast is co-presented by Coca-Cola.
Tournament is here. Watch your favorite players battle it out in the Premier Badminton League every day at 6:30 p.m. live on the Star Sports Network and Hotstar.
This broadcast is brought to you in association with Bridgestone Tires.
He's got a lot of places to go.
Very loose delivery and Kamil not missing out on that. Certainly no protection on the boundary on the offside, or square on the offside, I should say, at this stage of the innings. People are in the power play. There's a third man protecting the boundary in a deep fine lead, but no one on the cover boundary.
again. Another little top edge and a much easier catch this time around. Well completed. Veer takes the catch and India had the breakthrough.
Yet another pull shot, getting no control whatsoever. Not a terrific delivery at all from Shishan. Should have been punished, but there's just no control over it. He's come off the front foot, getting that top edge. Veer taking a smart catch. So Nabod has to go. He goes for just the six. It's 19 for one.
Oh, he's nearly chopped it on. Very, very close to the stumps. He'll get a boundary.
We all need a slice of luck. Carl's just had a little bit. He's looked quite good, actually. He's looked quite composed at the crease. This is quite an intimidating attack. You know, both bowlers have got good pace. A left arm and a right arm, so there's good variety to their new ball attack.
Lovely strike. Stall control. Lovely place to hit the ball.
Slightly over pitch there by Tiagi.
Definitely up to the task.
Welcome boundary for Lanka. Bogdan slightly in the first five.